Hi, it's me again. I'm back with another video about me buying a lot of stuff. Because that seems to be what I'm doing. This time I bought the crown for my Anna Cosplay. This was made by Ycostume on Etsy. And as always, I bought this with my own money. So I'm gonna be completely honest about how I feel about it. But I'm just excited to share with you guys. Oh, so far I've been very impressed with the, like, I live in Denmark and this is from France. And the shipping was really fast and their customer support was so sweet. So far nothing but sweet things to say. The packaging seems to be nice as well. We just rip off this one. Then we have a very simple box here that's gonna be great for storing it in, I think. Then we have the logo as well, Ycostume. It's really great packaging. We have the thank you for buying this from us. You're supporting a small France business. Please help us by leaving a review on Etsy or Facebook. And then, like a normal business card. Don't know if you can see what it says, but if you want to, if you're interested in this, give them a follow. I've seen a lot of their stuff. It's really looks well made. So definitely gonna keep an eye out for what they're gonna be making in the future as well. And I think here we go. Okay, so I bought her wedding ring as well. I'm guessing that this is it, but I wanna take a look at the crown first. Oh my god, you guys. Oh, this is so pretty. And it has a bit of weight to it as well, so you can feel that they're using, like, real materials and not just, like, some plastic stuff. Can't remember, they say what it's made of, but I think it's some sort of metal. It definitely has that, like, weight to it. And you can also see, like, the shine of it. It's like a matte shine. I don't really know how to explain it, but it doesn't look plasticky at all, even on here. And the gems also looks really nice on camera. Oh, I love this. All the little, like, intricate detailing here. Which is exactly why I decided to buy it instead of trying to make this myself. There's no way I could make something this accurate and this pretty. Kinda in awe here. I also like they have these like little loops in the end here, so it's quite easy to like attach it to the wig, both like permanently or just for the day. Well, I guess. Oh my god. So if like you imagine the rest of the wig being styled in an updo the way she has for her queen outfit, then this is... I love it. I've never really worn a crown like this before. And I'm kinda loving it. I think the sizing of it is pretty accurate as well. I was kind of worried that it would like either be too small or too big, both compared to my head, but also like the character in general, because I've seen some both like oversized crowns, but also some where they kind of look more like a tiara kind of thing. But this is absolutely beautiful and perfect. I love it so much. Ah, I'm so happy with this. I guess we're gonna see the ring as well here. Look at that. Ah. So they had a few like different ones to choose from. Sizing wise, and I picked the one that was like large adjustable, because honestly I've never bought a ring before, so I had no idea what my size would be. So I wanted to make sure, honestly, that fits pretty perfectly. Honestly, I haven't really studied the ring as much, but I saw it when I bought the crown and I was like, might as well get that as well. Also because it wasn't that much extra anyway. But it's really pretty. Again, it has a little bit of weight to it. Obviously not as much because it's not that big, but I think it's made of like a real metal. I love the stone as well, both like on the sides here, it has little ones that makes the detailing that I guess kind of is the iconic part of it, but also like this middle stone is has a really pretty like, I would say champagne-ish color, maybe a little bit darker, kind of depending on how the light reflects off of it, but it's really pretty and the cut of it looks really nice. It has a very flat surface and then these like little angled, like the angle isn't that extreme as you might see sometimes, and I think it's very elegant, and I love it. So I guess I'm ready for my Queen Anna cosplay. Oh, I'm so happy about this. I don't really know what more to say. I would definitely recommend checking them out. Yeah, they called Ycostumes on Instagram, Facebook, it's called Ycostumes, but they also have a website, so you can probably check out everything there. Yeah, if you like this video, like it. If you don't, dislike it, I guess. What else? If there's anything you wanna see me, hear me, talk about, show, whatever, feel free to let me know. You can write down in the comments down below, and I would also appreciate a subscribe as well. Yes. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.